Hello from Chaminade Julienne. It was just 8 weeks ago that we learned of the serious public health concerns posed by the coronavirus and the dramatic measures necessary to keep our students, our community, and our families safe. The manner in which we provide an outstanding Catholic educational experience changed dramatically when we implemented our distance learning plan on March 19th. Yet the passion of our teachers, the commitment of our staff, and the focus of our students and their families has remained undaunted. We have faced struggles at times, and sacrifices have been made over the last 2 months. Yet we have hope in the way in which the Chaminade Julienne mission continues to be met as we continue to find ways to serve our good God. And while we must complete the 2019-2020 school year apart, we have and will continue to remain together. The many words of encouragement and all of the prayers by the extended CJ family have helped to fortify our resolve to be able to make a bold commitment to our teachers, our students, and our community as we think about the future. Benefactors have stepped forward generously to help us address the looming financial challenges our families face, and we know that more will do so as we articulate that need in the future. And our Board of Trustees has affirmed our commitment to bring all of our students back on campus for in-school learning whenever and however it is deemed safe to do so. It is the future to which we now turn. As people of compassion, integrity, and service, we continue to focus on serving God's mission and bringing forth a bright future for the Chaminade Julienne community. As we plan for the 2020-2021 school year and beyond, we are committed to the following. We are committed to celebrating the accomplishments and the contributions of the members of the class of 2020 as they join our alumni community later this month. We have postponed our baccalaureate mass and graduation ceremonies until later in the summer in the hopes that the conditions will be sufficient that we can come together for these important celebrations. We will secure additional resources and develop appropriate processes so that every one of our students, including our incoming class of 2024, will be with us as part of our student body in the fall. We are committed to keeping our entire team, our teachers, our staff, our administrators, employed and productive through the end of the 2019-2020 school year, and we are planning our staffing for the 2020-2021 school year with the expectation that all of our students will be back with us. We will need all of our employees, our staff, our teachers, and our administrators to serve these students. We are committed to assisting parents who are making their final payment of the current school year through a partnership that we have with a locally owned and operated financial institution. Information about this innovative program can be found on our website at cjeagles.org. We will continue to connect through video conference, telephone calls, social media, and prayer our alumni and friends whose support continues to sustain us. We are praying every day together as a community, praying to the Holy Spirit for hope, encouragement, and courage. We ask that you fortify us with your prayers and join us in that celebration someday when teachers and students are again reunited on campus. And you have our prayers for safety and courage and for the peace that we so all need. We know that we together will continue to be the light CJ. May God bless you in great abundance.